All right. We're going to start the arc generator using the Bluetooth app. So we click start and then throttle up, throttle back down. And let's wait for it to start. And now the engine will go into automatic cooldown sequence. And that's it.